can normally tell, even though it's calm here, what the conditions are like further out just by looking at the amount of seaweed on the beach, how much was blown up on the last tide. It's everywhere. And also lots of cuttlefish bones and things, logs. Cuttlefish bones everywhere. Shame. Part of nature though, isn't it? Yeah. Oh well. Just glad I'm not a cuttlefish. Oh well, beer o'clock, time to go. Bye bye, Paul Gaber.
Bye bye, Jim.
Where I usually can tell what the viz is like here. And, yeah, not looking very nice, is it? Kidding. Yeah, not looking good. Right, let's go and check out the gap. Bye bye, Bubbles.
Bye bye, Jim.
Good old Castle Rock. Lonely old rock. Oh dear. Deary me, Rob. I don't think you're going to want to bother. It's like a washing machine. Oh dear me. Yeah. Really, really mucky. Monster swell starting to come in. As you can see. Whee! Awesome swell. There's another one coming. Oh, check out this one. You'd save money, don't go to the laundrette, just chuck it all in here on a bit of string. Come back with your hands later. Oh dear, all rough right out there. Look, it's not nice at all. Not nice at all. Poor Tizer looking white over there, and then, whoa, dear, deary me, you do not want to be diving in that. Look at that. Yeah. Not nice at all. Oh well, pretty much 4 o'clock now, I think. Over to the gut. Oh well. Bye bye, Castle Rock.
Bye bye, Jim.